with the car. I did have a steering problem that I fixed. Broke one of the stabilizers in the back. And I'm finding out now that my radio for some reason doesn't go very far. Straight. I am on the rubber tires. Like I said, I had a problem with the steering. But I think I'm gonna need to change radios. Oh, of course. One puddle over there, I had to drive through it. Tires. Try not to drive through the puddle. And the car's tracking straight. I am on rubber tires, 5700 on 3-cell with the high speed stock gearing. A little bit out of shape, and I actually got off it before it spun out.